teenager is dead after a shooting at a Goose Creek apartment complex. This happened Friday night on Harbor Lake Drive. Deputies say they were flagged down by someone who witnessed the shooting, and that's when they found Kelvin T. Simmons Jr., who had been shot. Simmons died at the hospital. He was 17 years old.